Plain English by Mason, Joel, and Hunter. Shakespeare was born on April 23rd, the same day on which he died at age 52. Known throughout the world, the work of William Shakespeare has been performed in countless hamlets, villages, and cities for more than 400 years. William Shakespeare married Anne Hathaway on November 28, 1582 in Worcester, in Canterbury, Providence. William was 18 and Anne was 26, and as it turns out, pregnant. Their first child was a daughter they named Susanna, was born on May 26, 1583. 2 years later, on February 2nd, 1585, twins Hamlet and Judith were born. Hamlet later died to unknown causes at age 11. After the birth of the twins, there are 7 years of William Shakespeare's life where no records exist. Scholars call this period the lost years, and there is wide speculation on what he was doing during this period. William Shakespeare was baptized on April 26, 1564 at Holy Trinity in Stratford-upon-Avon.